Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to be teaching you beginner's skateboarding. So yeah, if you're just going to skateboard, yeah, don't do what I'm doing because I'm not really up and I'm just kind of good at it. I'll show you skateboard. So first, you should skateboard it inside. You don't want to fall on the pavement. And go against the couch. Stand up slowly. And move. Okay, lands on the couch. And go back. You do that a couple times until you feel good. Don't do tricks. After that, you're getting this place. You have to try to reach or the hallway, which I'm doing. Or you can reach for something else. And start with that. If you get too far away, you swing like forward. Get too close, you lean up. Yeah. So, don't do what I'm doing. See, I'm too far. I need to push myself forward. Like that. And that's it for the beginners. I'll do kind of pros tomorrow, so.